Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine. I'm Nintendo Kid 91. Welcome to my channel if you are new. I doubt anybody is new though, because chances of these videos ever being found in like YouTube search is slim to none, because there's too many Super Mario Sunshine videos. And yep. But those of you that are subscribed to me that still watch, welcome back. Today we're gonna actually open up another area. I've been saying that ever since the last episode. Looks like we're gonna need Yoshi to do this, and it looks like he wants bananas today. So we gotta go find Donkey Kong and get some bananas, and then we're gonna bring them over to Yoshi. So, actually, bananas are just right here. Here's like the fruit market, so pretty much anything Yoshi ever wants you can find there. Plus there's some pineapples in the little fountain, and then a couple of watermelons over here too. Randomly, they just have fruit all over the place. I actually think there was a banana up in that tree. I just saw it. I wasn't sure, though. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice there was a rope up there. That's kind of funny. All right, Yoshi, here's your banana. All right, we got a pink one today. Let's get over to there. We got to stay on the roof. No, I needed to stay on the roof. All right, well, whatever. We can get up from here. Yoshi has such a high jump. There's a pear. Actually, if you use... one of my favorite things to do is the spin jump with Yoshi, because look at how high that is. That's insane. But then I almost missed the ledge. Oh, my A button is falling apart on this controller. I'm going to have to switch controllers one of these days, because this thing is just breaking. Alright, eat the pineapple, let's jump in. Eat the pineapple, let's jump in. Let's jump in! Let's jump in! There we go. Jesus. What the heck? He just did not want to go in there. Alright, okay. This first mission is awesome. Mantastorm, this is insane. This is one of my most favorite missions for this area, I'd have to say. It's kind of tough, actually. Like, I literally was practicing it earlier. I got my ass kicked. It's embarrassing. I used to love this one, though, when I was younger. I always thought it was pretty cool. So what we need to do... is there's a ton of electric goop everywhere, and these Piantas are freaking the F out. Oh my god, what? The hotel's vanished? What does this mean? Well, that means you can't spend the night there and bang your wife. So you guys no longer have a room or belongings or possessions. Here's the manager. Oh, please tell me my nightmare is over. You can save me. I don't know why, but you just look very capable to me. That's quick judgment. Listen, it all started around noon. This giant mana-shaped thing showed up. It was the paper-thin floating silhouette. It came and covered the hotel ground in this electric goop. Then, oh, the horror, my beautiful hotel, my poor building. It sank in the middle of that awful ooze. Why me? Why? Now I've got the staff cleaning up, but where's my hotel? What am I supposed to do? I can't just sit back and... ugh! It's back! That gossamer ghoul! Do something! There it is. Leaving a trail of shit everywhere. Oh, baby. All right. Let's beat the shit out of this thing. Alright, first thing I like to do is, actually, you know what? Screw that. I'm going to my favorite spot to fight it. Anyways, you don't want to touch this thing because it will hurt you. And that goop is electric, so that's the other thing you don't want to hit. You don't want to touch that electric goop. Shock me like an electric eel. Look at it, I just did it. Alright, so one of my favorite things to do and that I think is the easiest is come down to the beach and just go like this back and forth up and down the beach. First, I'm going to clear some of it off. Because the last thing you want to do is run into this electric goop. But the nice thing about being down here is you always have the ability to get more water. But basically what the idea is, spray the thing and then it splits apart into twos. And every time you spray one of them, it splits apart. So, pretty easy mission if you do it this way, honestly. It's just a little time consuming. Like, you can see the big ass thing over there, so I'm just going to kind of hit it so we can break it up. Because once it's broken up and they get smaller, they move quicker. So the smaller they are, the faster they move. Now, when they actually hit you, they don't shock you. They just send you back. They just shoot you back into the, I don't know. They, like, flip you backwards as if you hit them. So they're not, like, like that right there. So they're not super hard to kill. But at the same time, they are annoying. So we'll just do this again like I did on my practice. It's the easiest way to do it. Plus, we're right by the water, so we can always refill. And then just do the same thing the other way. Because eventually, when they get super small, they get really hard to hit. So you're better off just having them kind of run towards you. And actually, once you get them down to a lower portion, you'll see that they start to come after us, so... That's the problem. Look at how small these little buggers are. Out of here. Gotta get some water. Don't you come near me. I'm gonna spray you. Alright, you're gone. Alright, where are they at? Oh, there's a big one. You're gonna split off into two medium sizes. Oh, come on. I didn't hit that. That's a shame. Jesus, they're kicking my ass. Don't die now, Mario. There's a tree I can go get some coins from, but coins seem to appear on the beach over here all the time. Maybe not this time. Probably should have collected those while they were there. Just so I don't have to deal with this sound the entire time, I'm gonna grab some coins from up here. Cause the last thing I want to hear is this beeping. Thank you. And then get that one. Alright, back to the beach. Now we got that taken care of. Alright, you damn mantas! You're going down! Just swiggling back and forth, just swinging back and forth as I run. Oh, there's a coin. I'll grab that one. What the hell? Dang. Those boxes up there actually contain water, so you can throw them. Kind of help. Oh, great. Now they're all after me, so that means we got them pretty low. So now they turn pink, and they all want to kill me now. And this is why I think the beach is the best part for this, because it's the most open. They come at you in such a wide range that when you spray like this, it does really help kill them all. Look at that. We're just demolishing them. Can't touch this. Oops. Oh man, they're pissed. They're pissed off. Come at me, bros. Let's go. You ain't got shit on me. You ain't got shit. Oh my god. Just destroying them. I think I can get them with my last pass here. Alright, they're almost done. I stopped moving there. That was bad. This was not good. Right, I need water. I don't understand how they can go in this water, but when I spray them with water, they hurt or die or whatever. Doesn't make any sense to me. Mario logic, as always. Man, look at how polluted the beach gets when they come through. Just leaving their little shit stain trails everywhere. Their little gooper poop. The electric poop. I always thought the idea for this mission is so funny. Alright, let's go. You guys gotta almost be done. I think I only have like one more. Maybe two more. There's one. There we go! Mission accomplished! Alright. I didn't even have to clear that crap up. It just automatically disappeared. Isn't that easy? Look at this giant. It just rises out of the ground. Totally copy of Hotel Mario. Hotel Mario right there. But it's now Hotel Delfino. Alright. Look at this place. Isn't this just beautiful? Check out that image. I think I'm gonna make that the thumbnail. Wait, let's see if I can get a... That'd be a cool thumbnail right there. Actually, here, wait. That's a nice thumbnail, too. Alright, whatever. Let's get this thing and be done with it. Boom! 59! We're one away from being at 60, which means we're halfway done with the game. Oh, yeah! I'm having fun with this game. I can't wait to... This will be the first, like, Let's Play I complete in a year or two. Because I stopped Earthbound, which I will start Earthbound back up once I get closer to finishing this game. Because I don't want to get distracted. What are we at in time right now? I don't even know. Do I do one more? Damn it. No, you know what? Actually, what I want to do real quick? I want to get some blue coins. There's two I wanted to get. Three, actually. Okay, so there's one back in here. And actually, what you can do is if you hover to this little ledge, you can go inside this building and grab this one. That's been taunting us ever so long. I'm just going to continue for now because I'm going to get two more and then save. Oops. Let's go, Mario. Alright, and then the other one I want to get is actually on the statue with these X's. Because we've seen these all around in the worlds, but I've never actually explained them. But if you spray them, there's another X that a blue coin appears from. And actually, this one's just on the building over here. But make sure you go behind that statue, because last time I went in front of it, and then I got sucked into Bianco Hills. Alright, so here's the first one. And then if you spray this axe, one will appear where we previously were. So we're gonna have to go back into the worlds and actually do that, because those are all around the different worlds. So we'll take care of that though in another episode, obviously. Or further episodes down the road, because I don't want to do it right now. You only have a certain amount of time before they disappear, but you will be able to redo it. They're just timed, so you basically got to get from point A to point B in a certain amount of time to be able to obtain the shine sprite. Or, I mean, the blue coin. And then the other blue coin that there is there's a blue bird buzzing around here. Normally he hangs out up here. I might be able to get him real quick. Well, that wasn't good. Let's jump in a little bit more this time. Oh my god. Mario, you're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me! Get up there, Mario. There we go. Where's that blue bird? I saw him up here. He's hanging out on this ledge when I was chilling, waiting for Serena Beach. There he is. Get over here, blue bird. I need you. I need your coin. There we go. Alright. Cool. Got another one. Alright, 36. We're good. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode right now because we are short on time and I don't want to extend these too long because I feel like if I make them longer, people are less likely to watch them. But again, if you guys are new to my channel, if this is the first video you came across, welcome. If you did enjoy, make sure you click the red subscribe button down below. If you could leave a thumbs up like rating, I'd greatly appreciate that. And leave a comment below on your thoughts on this episode. I will see you guys next time. We're going to go back to Serena Beach and do some more stuff. And then we'll go from there. Thank you again and take care. Bye-bye.